18th, and it's my VLC day number 45, and as you all know, Sunday I went off protocol and cheated, and I gained 2 pounds, and this morning, after I decided to do correction day yesterday, because I had an egg day yesterday, so this morning I woke up with a 1.4 pound loss. So I am only 0.6 away from getting back to where I was on Saturday. So I'm quite happy with that. So I woke up with a 1.4 loss. That makes me 277.4. So quite happy with that. I decided to do the Whip It song. Even though it's not a 70s song, it's more of an 80s song. Only because I was listening to it and I'm like, holy crap, that is such a cool song for HCGers, you know? Especially if those who go off protocol and feel like, you know, really, really bad about doing it like I do, I get like so guilty and everything that I just ruined myself. But, you know, you just got to whip it back in shape. You got to crack the whip. You got to move straight. You got to keep forward. So I thought it was very appropriate for my situation. So I wanted to play it because it made me smile. So, on protocol today, I'm going to try to be totally pop on mop. So, yeah, I can't believe it's already the 19th of July. It seems like time is flying by. But I still have the rest of this week and next week. Now next week, you know, I'm going to have the 72 hours of no HCG at the end of the week. So I'm hoping that I can get into the 260s by then. Because 275 is my goal for this. And like I said before, if I get to 275 and I stay at 275, I'll be happy because that was my goal. But if I can get into the 260s before this, that would be awesome too. If I can stabilize at like 269 or 268 or even 265, depending on, you know, where I am, I would be so happy with that. So, yeah, because I'm almost at 30 pounds for this round. I think this morning made it 28, almost 29 pounds. So, yeah, so I'm kicking butt and taking names this round, which is awesome, especially for my second round. I am planning on doing a third round and fourth if I have to, but I think the third round's going to get me to where I need to be, but we'll see. I mean, I still have about 100 pounds more to go, and I'm not quitting until I get to where I feel healthy and feel good about myself, so, and healthy enough to carry a baby, so that's it. I'm running a little late for work today, but it happens. I'm lucky enough to have a job where that's not really, as long as I get my work done, they're happy with me, so. Alright, well, everybody have a fantastic Tuesday. I plan on having a fantastic Tuesday. And everybody, I hope everybody has great releases.
I know a lot of people, excuse me.
Oh, and I stuck to my word. I went to bed about 9:30, and I took the melatonin, and I fell right to sleep. I got up once to go to the bathroom during the night, which is rare, because I drank tons of water yesterday. I think I drank like 150 ounces. It was insane. But I was so thirsty, and I think all that Mexican food and everything just made me really thirsty. And I slept right through the night, so I got a good 10 hours of sleep last night, which was awesome. I feel really good today. I don't feel sluggish or anything today. It's supposed to be in the mid-90s here today, so I was thinking about taking a walk on my lunch, but I don't think I'm going to because we're supposed to get like a thunderstorm, so it's really humid here, and I don't do well in humidity. That's why I moved to Colorado, because they don't have a lot of humidity, but apparently when we have these monsoons over us or whatever's going on, we have humidity. So it's been like in the 20% humidity factor. And I know you guys out east and Midwest, you're like, 20%, that's nothing. I grew up in Florida where it was 100% humidity all the time, so I know what it's like. I'd prefer it to be in the 20s if we have any. So everybody have a great day, and I will talk to you tomorrow morning. Love you. Bye.